Canva and QR codes are the two names we are all pretty familiar with. QR codes, I don't have to tell you, are everywhere. And Canva, let's say, makes our lives much easier. But blend these two fantastic tools and here's what you get. A Canva QR code. You don't need any design experience to create fantastic looking visuals these days. Not when you can just turn to Canva. Chances are you're using Canva to create collaterals because you want to attract an audience to your online experiences. That's where QR codes can help. A Canva QR code is just as it sounds, a QR code incorporated into a Canva design. They're convenient, practical, and easy to create. You can use a QR code anywhere, including that ready for print visual piece you've just edited. If you want to include easy Canva QR codes in your marketing material, this video is certainly for you. The terrific thing about creating and adding your custom Canva QR code is that you can do it in a matter of minutes, in merely three simple steps. Beacon Stack added Canva recently to its collection of app integrations. You can now access all the QR codes you've created on Beacon Stack's dashboard, right on Canva, while editing your design. Here's how you do it. Go to the Beacon Stack dashboard and create your custom dynamic QR code. With Beacon Stack, you create any kind of QR code you need for your application. Need to increase landing page traffic? Or maybe you're trying to get more followers for your social media handles. We've got you covered. You can check out the links in the description below for more details on how to easily create dynamic QR codes with Beacon Stack. You can also use your pre-generated QR codes from the Beacon Stack dashboard. You won't need to go back to the dashboard or upload a QR code image file when you need to use a dynamic QR code you've created on Beacon Stack. Here's how you do it in three steps. Step one, go to your Canva design and navigate to More on the left panel. You'll see a search box at the top. Type in Beacon Stack and click on the app icon once you see it. Now you need to click on the Use button. You'll then be prompted to connect to Beacon Stack, so hit Connect to get started. Step two, clicking on Connect will bring up a new window. You'll need to enter Beacon Stack's API key and your organization ID here. To get these credentials, just go back to Beacon Stack's dashboard and click on API on the left menu. You need to click on the Copy to Clipboard icons next to API key and organization ID. Once you've got those, paste them on Canva's integration page, the new window that popped up, then hit Yes, Continue. Step three, you've now successfully integrated your Beacon Stack account with Canva. You can now see every code you've created on Beacon Stack's QR code generator. Get them over to any Canva design in any way you like. That's it. Your custom QR code is ready for all your materials. Well, yes, Canva has its own QR code generator option where you can add a QR code directly from Canva to your designs. But sadly, Canva still does not have a feature where you can create dynamic QR codes. Let's look at the difference between Canva's own QR code builder and Beacon Stack's custom QR code generator. Number one, unlimited edits without modifying your prints. Beacon Stack dynamic QR codes let you make unlimited edits to your QR code data without having to modify your prints. You can easily use one dynamic QR code for all your needs. Change URLs, contact info, location, or anything you need with the editable QR codes. Real-time data tracking. With Beacon Stack dynamic QR codes, you can track your campaign's real-time data. It also gives you valuable insights to help you provide a better customer experience. For more data, Beacon Stack also lets you integrate Google Analytics directly on the platform. More customization. You and I both know that Canva has abundant customization options, and you can jazz up the bare QR code the platform provides. Still, editing can take a long time compared to how quickly it can be done on Beacon Stack. When you create a QR code on Beacon Stack, you access tons of customization options. By copying your QR code to your Canva design, you won't need to do any more visual edits. Retarget bounced scanners. Last but most crucial, dynamic QR codes let you do precisely that. Retarget and recapture customer engagement. Did you know that retargeted visitors are 43% more likely to convert? Beacon Stack lets you retarget bounced scanners with ads on Facebook and Google. There's a good chance some of those bounces might return and re-engage with your business. With the newfound flexibility of the Beacon Stack Canva integration, you can use Canva QR codes to your advantage in numerous ways. You can create your digital business card on Canva with your custom branded QR code. or build custom QR code invites for easy RSVP, or put QR codes on social media posts that you design on Canva, or create your free ebook cover on Canva with a QR code that engages with your readers. The options are endless. Compelling visuals are essential to engaging and converting an audience. Still, visuals are just one element of a successful campaign. You'd want to take your audience directly where they can take action. And if you made it this far, you'd know that QR codes are your ticket to doing just that. So what are you waiting for? Start creating your custom QR code for all your Canva designs with Beacon Stack's 14-day free trial. And no, to begin, you don't need a credit card. Link in the description. If you want to stay in the loop about all things QR code has to offer, make sure you're subscribed to our channel with the notifications turned on. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time.